Okay, here's the big daddy, the master bedroom.
You know what? Lenny should have that.
Oh, yep. No, honey, come on, let the kids have it. It's a fun time for the kids to be together and they can do kids things. And come on, go share it. Share the master bedroom. Yeah, don't you think?
Hey, Dad. What's the big box attached to the back of the TV?
That's the rest of the TV. They didn't always have flat screens there for it.
Wow, that is some Stone Age shiznit.
Yeah, that's whack.
I need a room with heat.
It's summer. It's like 95 degrees in here.
There he goes again. I got bunions.
You know, I actually have a poultice I make using maize.
Just say corn. Maize is corn, everybody.
Yeah, but he says maize because it sounds more mystical.
Exactly. Oh,
well, I like the way he said it. Maize.
Maize.
It's fantastic, okay?
It's amazing.
I just spread it on cloth and I moisten and heat it, and then I apply it directly to the affected area.
Okay. Well, my affected area is pretty big.
Oh no.
Mama. I didn't know the elephant man lived in your shoe.
How in the world is anybody supposed to get some sleep knowing they under the same roof as Toby Bryant over here?
You're stepping over the line, woman.